Hey, now that we got our new iPhones and long-awaited iPad 9 and the iPad Mini 6, our patience has once again been tested by another set of devices that should arrive at any moment. You know that I'm talking about the new iterations of the Macs, and I honestly think that nobody knows when we will see these new gen products. If there is one person, at least judging by what was happening during previous few months, that's likely, nope, it's not Mark Gurman. Too many false positives this time. Just one Twitter user, so let's go. Hi friends and welcome to this Mocking channel. My name is Marco and this is your dose of Apple news, leaked information, rumors and opinions. Make sure you subscribe, leave a comment below, hit the like button, don't forget to enable all notifications so you don't miss the next video. New MacBook lineup has been lurking around as a possibility almost monthly throughout this year. It's not Apple's fault, that's for sure. So-called leakers have been fooled, trolled by Cupertino giant as equally as everything that was happening around the globe all this time. And it's not about the new Macs only. The leaks have failed while we were waiting for some other products as well. Initially, we were hoping to see three new Macs, two MacBook Pro variants and redesigned Mac Mini. All three devices powered by new Apple CPU champion, a monster brand name M1X, most likely. This chip was originally leaked in benchmarks as 12-core processor, which Mark Gurman not long after described as a 10-core processor. So based on what we know and how many mistakes were made, I wouldn't mind to be surprised with a little more firepower, wouldn't you? Speaking about mistakes, Gurman potentially indirectly postponed the introduction of the new Mac Mini to something later. How later is that? We have no clue. Even worse, that almost doesn't make sense. It would be more reasonable that the new MacBooks come later since it will suffer more intense changes than Apple's next miniature desktop. Yeah, it wasn't just Mac Mini that's supposed to come with redesign. New MacBook Pro lineups is expected to showcase thinner profile overall with sharp flat edges, sad removal of the touch bar, the inclusion of more ports, including some that have been removed previously, and all new MagSafe. Due to leaked schematics not so long ago, we have less reason to doubt how legit are those claims. Seem legit enough to me. Blackbeard Hosting. Simple, easy to use website installer, 24/7 customer support, real people, and more. Hosted on fast, reliable, and secure servers. Check it out. 1 month free trial, no credit card needed. With digital markings code, you get 5% off. Blackbeard Hosting. Hosting as it should be. Latest round of reports suggest that we will see new increased resolution in both 14 and 16 inch MacBook Pro models. This doesn't surprise considering that Apple will definitely want their first round of laptops with mini LED screen to really shine. Too bad these wouldn't be the first notebooks ever with this type of screen technology. Would they be with 120Hz refresh rate? What for? Only when Apple thinks that something like that makes sense. We do know that bezels will be more narrow. We're not gonna see MacBook logo at the bottom of the bezel. We know that prices will be likely higher than its previous generation, but when can we really expect it? Mark Gurman, with all his amazing accuracy, have really missed it in few instances. John Prosser, for example, was certain we will see it on this year's WWDC, but it didn't happen. One Twitter user at the moment seems like the most reliable one. And while Gurman did make rather weird prediction and too general at any time between September and November, Dylan DTK, or Dylan DKT, was more specific, pointing at the end of the October, eventually beginning of November. I have no doubts that fans of Prosser and Gurman may freak out with certainty it's coming this October, but I wouldn't write off November yet, at least that easily, even if I would like to. So let's wait a little bit more. October 19 or 26, eventually 2nd of November. One of these dates can just publish new event invitation, for example. So based on all the confusion and wrong predictions you've seen so far, when do you think we will finally see new professional MacBooks and all new Mac Mini? October? November? Please answer in the comment section below. That's all. Make sure you subscribe, hit the thumbs up and turn on notifications. Thank you so much for watching this Digital Marketing channel. My name is Marco. Talk to you soon. Have an excellent day.